Welcome to a new edition of our iReachem News Flash, your hottest news about iReachem and what we have been doing in the last couple of months. First of all, we had our Innovation at the Bar event. It's organized every quarter here at our office, and it was about the hottest technology trends. We had about 100 people who came over and with whom we shared our wisdom about voice and technology in sales. If you want to be part of our next edition, it's on the 23rd of May, and it will be about everything that has to do with demos and do it yourself, meaning that you will be able to play around yourself with the hottest new technology gadgets on the planet. So be sure to subscribe in the link below. Second, very fun thing, we were interviewed by Michael Hamble from Keomatic and Kenny from Immoversity, two very nice interviews on which we talk about voice assistants and how they will control our future. So make sure to check them out also in the link below. We launched our new website. We've been working on it very hard in the last couple of months. So make sure to take a look at it because we have a lot of cool demos online where you can hear what voice bots and voice assistants could mean for you in the near future. If you want to know more about voice assistants, make sure to meet us. We're at ARC Summit on the 3rd and 4th of April. It's in Luxembourg. And we will also be joining the crew from Viva Technology at Paris on the 16th until the 18th of May. So if you want to know more about voice assistants, feel free to drop by at our booth. Two events, unfortunately, that you might have missed is our event at the Big Squeeze in Tour & Taxis and the AI Cafe from Microsoft, where we talked about the future of voice in AI. Make sure to check out our events on our Facebook page so you can subscribe and meet us at one of our venues. We have a very cool gift for you. We made three new shows that will be launching in the month of April. One of it is Peter and the Bot on YouTube, where a bot will be interviewing some interesting people. Secondly, will be our YouTube show The Bot Challenge, where our nutty professor Nick actually tries to make stuff work with voice bots. You can send him an email at nicky@iReachem.com and ask for a demo that he needs to put together, especially for you, within a voice assistant context. Last but not least, we were nominated by Data News for the award of Belgian Startup Company of the Year. So if you can't resist, feel free to vote for us. We're on page 4 under the startup list that has been published on their website. If you click on our Facebook link, you comment that you've voted for us, maybe you can win one of our Google Home assistants that we're giving away to all of our fans out there. And to sum up some of the hottest technology trends, we've listed three new articles below that we think that might be interesting for you to read. It's all about voice assistants and how they will impact our lives in the couple of months and the next years. See you next time for a new edition of the iReachem News Flash. Take care.